Hey Tim.
Yeah?
What do you get when you combine round-rimmed sunglasses, a bad accent, absolutely no costume whatsoever, and a boy who knows little about John Lennon's career and even less about his mannerisms?
What?
A very bad impersonation of John Lennon. Look, I'm clocking! Isn't this something that the newfangled Usenet users do?
You know, Tim, I was just hanging out with your cats right here. Did you know that she is the reincarnation of a Hindu god?
Okay.
Hey Tim, is that the Miss Caramel?
Yeah.
Now, Tim, imagine all of the people in this room sharing that one caramel. Now you may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one.
Yeah, it's not happening.
Well, hello Tim. Since you wouldn't give me that one last sweet, I decided to give myself an apple and to start cutting and go.
Mm-hmm.
Now, cutting up apples is a very special thing. You have to do it supreme precision. You have to go right along the-
Dude, I'm just trying to read a book, man. Just leave me alone.
Oh, really? Wait. How did what the heck? It's the power of the apple, Tim. It's the power of the apple.
You know, John, you don't need to wear the glasses all the time.
But I'm John Lennon. His glasses define me.
Come on, just take off the round-rimmed glasses. Just try it out, just for kicks.
Oh, alright, just to please you, but... But now my John Lennon powers are gone. What am I supposed to do now?
Now you're gonna have to act like a normal person.
Isn't this something that the newfangled Usenet users do? Clocking? Even the cat thinks I'm modern.